do.
Can I explore some options for psoriasis if you have any suggestions?
That bad so far?
Nah.
No, not bad at all. You made it out to be a lot worse than it is.
Yeah, it'll feel better. Everybody's
gonna know my secret. My face is not so bad. I think they put it back.
Yeah,
I think they put it back. Oh, yeah, that's true. I think that is true. But yeah, I heard they took it off for a while, but I didn't like it.
People.
Tonight.
Send them all a picture of it, and then don't reply until you get
there. They're gonna show up at my house in a couple hours.
You gotta record it.
Yeah, I will. I definitely will. nothing else they can really do. Unless they can prove the cops did something wrong.
Didn't do a tox report?
No, they didn't.
That's all, yeah, that should
they
be
didn't do
pretty obvious.
Screen, and I have reason to believe that they
knew the guy.
Appropriate with me in the hospital.
Yeah. To school. Alright? Messed up. That's it. Done. We don't
see that outfit. They told me that they were interrogating me in the bathroom while I was being prepped for emergency brain surgery.
You can't interrogate someone that's not caught.
Right, like I wasn't okay. And they're just trying to get information, and that's fine. But then except my statement after the fact.
It's a free thing.
Might not. They wouldn't.
Okay? So ridiculous.
She ain't learning nothing. Because this lion is disruptive. He's in the back of the class, knocking over
books.
Yeah,
so I don't have a whole lot of options.
That sucks.
The teacher's got to stop what she's doing.
But whatever.
Make the most of it. Make the most of it.
Yeah, that's all I'm doing.
I'm insensitive to the lion's feelings.
They told me, like,
I can't go
we don't know if you'll walk again.
What the fuck's
we
with
don't
this
know.
Lion in the class?
Whatever.
He thinks he's a
just,
lion.
Like, added inspiration.
Yeah.
My kid don't know the alphabet.
Sometimes it makes you appreciate life more.
Yes,
yeah.
Look at receivers.
I went through about a 6-month depression.
Yeah, of course.
Where I didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Didn't do anything at all.
We're even talking about this shit.
And sulk.
Yeah.
But that lifted about a month ago.
Nice.
Now I'm back.
Now my son, I gotta take him to school too. That's all I'm doing. Doing drop-offs. Growing up, nobody dropped us off. We didn't get a ride anywhere growing up. Especially to school. I don't know about how you people grew up, but in my house, my parents just told us, walk down the sidewalk, and when you see people your height, that's it, that's the school.
What color am I supposed to paint my eyebrows?
Just listen for your name, walk in the building,
right? Your
shit.
I was gonna tease you about having
one
green
eyebrow. I think my son at school, I gotta basically hand him off. To the teacher.
I've been working on that beard for a long time.
School, you talk to the parents. Listen, I don't want to talk to anybody in the morning. Right? You just want to do your own thing. But people love to talk in the morning. You
my whole
talk
life.
To people. You know how boring people are? We're in this conversation, what's going on? Well, Cameron, last month, we had COVID and my husband had 102 temperature and oh fuck, I listen. Can you listen to this? I can't listen to this. I need to hear some stuff. When I talk to you, if I ask you what's going on, I need to hear like what's going on. I had an affair last night. What? You did? What happened? That's what I want to hear. I want to hear about your cold. When I take my son up to the classroom, I hold his hand and he wants to be picked up. I don't pick him up, right? So I gave you a ride. Now, come on, walk. Approaching the class, I see an Asian guy. Asian 5. Look at how quiet it got on Asian 5. Can you believe that? I said, Asian father, everybody in the room, their ass just tightened up. Oh, way, yeah, where are we going?
How's the kid you doing?
Huh?
How's the kid you doing?
One more time.
How's the cat doing? The kitty.
Oh, he's doing. It was an unexpected thing.
This is what happened in the country. At least 6 or 7 years, you can't even get
him. So we're
going
to have to change his diet.
Someone's background and describing them. It's not meant that they're derogatory. But growing up, this is how you knew who the hell you were talking about in a neighbor. Right? You sit in the neighbor, you're like, what guy? The Puerto Rican guy. Oh, I know him. No, but today you got people in this room right now looking up here going, what does it matter?
Still go after my mustache.
Why would you even mention that?
Leave that there.
What does it matter? It matters. At the end of the story, you're going to find out why I said Asian guy. All right? Loosen up your hole. It's okay. It's all right. Nice guy comes up to me, he's like, hi, I'm the room dad. I I said, Mike, what's a room dad? He's like, I'm in charge of all the dads socially. We get together once a month.
So they're over at Christopher's house on Tuesday. You can walk in the room where Zach is at and act like you're tucking hair in.
Ugly sweater.
It's a great idea.
Talk about being a dad, maybe open up some diet
coke. Told me to keep him posted on what I was doing, so I'm not gonna. I'm specifically not going to.
So listen,
it'd be kind of hard
because
you have your phone.
And listen, I'm nice. If you talk to me, I'll talk right back at you. But I'm 49 years old. I'm not.
You don't have to let it kick in.
New friendships at my age.
You got a tiny head, so it works.
I'm looking to lose people in my life. We're doing a massive layoff at the Maniscalco household.
Are you alcohol or no?
What did you say?
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. I'd sting a little.
Well, no, I said it's nice of
you. Oh, it hurts so bad.
Can't make it. But keep in mind, for the next sweater event, maybe...
I thought you were offering me a drink. Wow, that's weird.
We're looking at the class.
Cool. So I gotta figure out how to moisturize it. But there we go.
Yeah.
In the class, he's like, that's my boy. I'm like, I know.
What do you think?
Looks good.
Yeah?
Yeah. You rock it.
Everyone's gonna freak out.
You had a tiny head, so it works.
I think you should take a little more off. Huh? I think you should take just another inch or so off. No. But then it'll look taller. Oh, it's not as bad as I thought. So it's only on, the tops and the side.
Yeah, it's not nearly as bad. It's really not that noticeable, compared to
it. It's not as bad as I thought it would be.
No.
Yeah.
That actually looks good. You like it, though?
Don't you think there's other possibilities?
You get a good look at it?
Don't you think maybe the Asian father adopted the black child?
And I will definitely be looking more at it. I've got mirrors all over the place.
Asian child?
My cat's gonna freak out.
All the money Buddhist Asian kids going home with?
You got it.
It's this guy.
All right. You good.